Got a fish. Big bass. Big bass.
All right, guys, I'm Landon here with Embrace the Outdoors. We're gonna go meet up with a good buddy of mine I went to school with and try out a new fishing spot. And hopefully me and him will do good. I think we're gonna try night crawlers. I'm gonna try a whopper plopper again. Hopefully we get some bass, maybe a couple stripers. You never know where we're going. I'll see you when we get there. Peace. All right, everyone, we made it here, little river. Here's my good buddy, Dylan.
Hi.
See if we can't catch you some fish. Board. Let's start now. Let's get back to it. Fish on. Oh, well. Bass. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. Nice bass.
Fish number three on the day, folks.
Fish on, fish on.
Yeah, baby.
Catfish. Caught a channel cat. We're catching them all today. Pretty nice one.
Little bitty feller, but that'll work.
Fish on?
Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
Crappie, baby. Big one. That's what we come out here for, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. Whew. That's what we're talking about. Beautiful fish.
Big bass.
Oh, God, big bass.
Choked it, bud.
Another bass. Nice one. He choked it. He choked it. Nice one. Nice fish. Beautiful fish. Let's put him back. You want to see it?
Pretty good sized drum here. Real nice fish. We're slaying her today, folks.
Let's just take a minute to check out this little spot we have here. Beautiful. Beautiful spot.
On the whopper plopper, but ah! Bass?
Oh yeah. Caught this nice little bass here. Just on this 3-inch white grub. Good start right there.
Got another one here, boys. Check her out. Got her on the worm, bobber. This beautiful farm pond. Let's see what else we can catch. You just gotta love the outdoors.
Oh, I just lost my fishing pole. There's a huge fish on it. I can't believe something just took that off the pond.